Well, you should file for a hearing as soon as possible if your claim was denied. Insurance companies stand to lose money if they pay workers' compensation claims, so they frequently find reasons to deny them. The State Workers' Compensation Commission hears appeals of these denials. You can and should be represented by an attorney during that process.